It is time to go public with David as News 4's David Chancellor goes looking for the best stories from area public schools and in the South Sand School District. The motto is, "We are family," which is something two of the teachers there know very well.
What makes a good teacher?
What makes good patience.
It is a brand that goes back generations, a brand of excellence, of service, and of family.
It means a lot that a little bit of our brand stays here for a little bit longer. Just that Guillen brand still gonna be in South Sand for a little bit longer.
I wanna see a bunch of hundreds today, and I think we can do it.
Alyssa Guillen is a first year teacher at South Sand High School. Her focus is on special education.
As a first year teacher, I feel like I'm still figuring it out. You really do have to understand where these kids need the help. Once you figure out that way, it's super awesome to see like that little light bulb go off.
She calls the job, quote, super challenging, but super rewarding. Here's something else she could call it, the family business.
So what kind of teacher is your dad?
Oh, my dad is, he's definitely awesome at building relationships with kids. Once they get to know him, he becomes super comfortable with coming to him whenever they have trouble with something, both in and outside of school.
Hey, those coat of arms y'all did out there, if that's y'all, those look nice.
James Guillen is also a teacher at South Sand. In fact, he also teaches special education, and he's a football coach.
It's awesome to have that guide in him.
And this is gonna be over Beowulf. It's gonna be a good story. You guys are gonna really love it. The constant is the love. I treat these kids the same way I treat my daughter. When they leave here, they can say, you know what? You know, I had my good times, I had my bad times, but you know what? I always know that there was a teacher that had my back.
James can't take all the credit. The Guillen family has generational ties to South Sand ISD. Dad, mom, aunts, cousins. The Guillens have served the district for years as coaches, teachers, secretaries, and cafeteria workers.
There's a lot of kids to this day who will see my dad and be like, hey, Mr. Guillen, I remember you. I just loved how he taught and worked with them and stuff.
It's a family business that gives back to a community where it all began.
With the South Sand community, I know it means a lot. There's something about it because a lot of teachers that work here within the district are South Sand graduates. Something just draws us back.
Having the opportunity to do this at the same school and together, and the fact that he gets to be such a big part of it, I couldn't ask for a better job.
Cool twist here. Father and daughter actually got their teaching starts as karate instructors, something that Alyssa still does. They say they're keys to teaching. No matter where you are, treat a student like a person, not like a number. Be sure to check out the Evening Break every Monday for the best stories from area public schools, and you can follow Go Public on social media at We Go Public. David Chancellor, News 4 San Antonio.